In 1916, the Sykes-Picot agreement separated Kurdistan into four parts. This division still exists for almost 30 million Kurds today. Murat Yazar was born in a Kurdish village in southeastern Turkey, and like millions of Kurds in Turkey, Iran, Iraq and Syria, he's found expressing his Kurdish identity and culture challenging. Murat says, "I wanted to include images of daily life alongside work that addresses the political situation in our cities and villages. It was also important to me that the vibrancy of Kurdish culture shone through." Ultimately, Murat endeavoured to create an interpretation of his culture and homeland to unite the four parts of Kurdistan through photography.